led off the inning with a walk. He's at third. Marvin Bernard, a pinch hitter, also walked. He's at second. One out.
And Tony Pena came back, and he signaled four to Larry Kirker.
He bluffed him. Strike three call.